Welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya. Let us see today's job notification from Nagpur. So friends, getting into the detailed notification and the full form of NEERI is National Environmental Engineering Research Institute. This is belonging to Nagpur. So this is inviting with 75 number of vacancies. So this is for the post of project assistant. Now let us see the educational qualification details, important dates and how to apply for this application form. Now coming to qualification details, the candidate must have passed degree or the equivalent from a recognized board. So with any of the qualifications according to your education, you will be suitable for applying this post. Now coming to the age limit, so maximum age limit is 28 years. So you can have an age limit below 28 years or 28, but you should not exceed about 28 years. Now coming to salary package details, salary package is 15,000 rupees. And friends, there will be a selection for the candidate. This is based upon interview. So in interview, they will be testing your educational qualification documents that you submit, and they will test for your personality skills, creativity skills and communication skills. And if you're selected, the shortlisted candidates will be opted for the job. So this is how the selection procedure will be in an interview. So friends, this is an address. So this address will be provided in the link that we provide in the video description. So basically this is address for the interview, that is for the walk-in interview. Now coming to how do you apply is, so before filling your application form details with the online, you have to check all the instructions that they provided. And if you're agreeing these instructions only, you have to start filling the details. And you have to submit your passport size photos of 2 or 3 copies along with your signature, ID proof. ID proof mostly will be like your Aadhaar card or the PAN card, and educational qualifications like whatever the education you have completed. For example, if you're completing your degree of 3 years, make sure that you will submit your certificates of the degree of that particular 3 years. So after submitting these all details, you have to print out this application form for further use. So this is how you apply. Now coming to the important dates, the starting date of an application form is 25th February 2020. So application forms are available right now. So the candidates who did not apply can start applying right now. And the last date of an application form is 12th March 2020. That means by the March 12th, application forms will be closed completely. So friends, I hope you all got the details right. If you have any queries or if you want to know more details other than these, you can follow the link that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. I will be coming up with new job notifications for you all. If you like this video, please raise your thumbs up, share and comment. Thank you for watching.